open your basket. It's open. We were nothing like that. This is the last album I got from
Amy Winehouse.
Loved her. I loved her so much. But then when she went on drugs.
Yeah, she went off the rails, didn't she?
She went off the rails big time. And you couldn't get no common sense out of her.
You dropped your DVD. Oh, you picked it up now. There's one on the side.
It was horrible.
There. Pick it up.
To go through it was horrible.
Yeah.
It wasn't nice at all. Let's put a bit of wavy on here. Mm.
When she was in America, she said to the producer, Mark Ronson, they tried to make me go to rehab. And I said, no. And he said, have we got an idea for a song here?
That bloke she went out with, he fucking conned her.
Yeah. Blake.
He conned her big song.
Yeah, Blake did.
He conned her big time. He fucked her life up.
Yeah.
But could you tell her? No.
No.
You couldn't tell her.
Fuck no.
Jack shit, you couldn't tell her.
No.
And it felt so bad, because people felt really bad about it.
They did.
It is not a record, this is. Love this record.
Yeah. Yeah.
No tears for us. Fake love in with a smile. Our dreams have magic because we'll always stay in love this way.
He's slow in this man. Yeah.
What?